and sky, in mountain and ocean, in stories and time, this is our life. This is our land.